baseman number 12, Braden Rogers. Batting 7th, the center fielder number 3, Thomas DeBonville. Batting 8th, the catcher number 24, Josiah Scott. And batting 9th for Omaha, playing 3rd base, number 20, Braden Eckhout. Starting on the mound is number 19, Spencer Kulawen. And now let's meet the starting lineup for your Purdue Fort Wayne Mastodons. Leading off the second baseman, number 13, Aaron Chetman. Batting 2nd, the first baseman, number 22, Brandon Yoho. Batting 3rd and in left field, number 32, Alec Brunson. Batting 4th, number 5, designated hitter, number Garrett Moeller. Batting 5th, the third baseman, number 8, Trenton Stoner. Batting 6th, the center fielder, number 26, Austin Wilkie. Batting 7th, the right fielder, number 27, Jacob Dixon. Batting 8th, the shortstop, number 10, Jack Lang. And batting 9th, the catcher, number 2, Dylan Stewart. Starting on the mound for Purdue Fort Wayne is number 18, Justin Miller. Designated hitter number 16, Matt Bonderchuk.
Yeah.
Shortstop, number 11, Keel Crumweedy.
Take a play here, Renee!
Chapman.
Thank you.
baseman, number 22, Brandon Yoho. Fielder number 32, Alec Brunson.
Oh!
Left fielder, number 4, Parker Smekel. Right fielder number 10, Ben Polinski. First baseman number 12, Braden Rogers.
He started starting down there too. I don't know what happened.
Center fielder Thomas DeBondo.
Yeah.
Next up for the Mastodons, right fielder number 27, Jacob Dixon.
Real JD swag, pretty
Josiah Scott.
Let's go, Justin.
Get him in there.
Come on, Justin, up, baby.
baseman number 20, Braden Echo.
We go, we're set here, let's go.
Interesting.
Get out here.
Get nobody here.
Bunting. Line up.
Team Matt Bondertruck. Number 11, Keo Crumwady.
Take a ride.
Next up, number 4, Parker Smickle.
Yeah.
shortstop, number 10, Jack Lang. Catcher number 2, Dylan Stewart.
I know way too many people here right
now. Keep it down.
Baseman number 22, Brandon Yellow.
Let's go, Yellow. Yellow's coming in.
Brandon Yellow.
Work hard, Jim. Find a way. Find a way. Chap.
Alonzo. Next up, the catcher, Josiah Scott. Third baseman, Braden Echo. Matt Bonderchuk.
Come on, Justin. Here we go.
Leading off for the Mastodons, number 32, Alex Brunson.
Next up for the Mastodons, number 8, Trenton Stoner. warning, balls and strikes, the entire bench.
Well, we'll start then, because that was a horrible call. That was a horrible call. Horrible.
Also, listen, you can't just pick and choose when you want to do stuff.
I'm issuing an official NCAA warning.
For what?
For what?
Arguing balls and strikes?
No,
just for reacting.
We're pretty chilled out here. Come on.
We all know it was a bad call. We're just reacting. No, BS, we don't need a warning.
That's right.
Here we go.
JD Swag Nathan Match.
Next up for the Mastodons, number 27, Jacob Dixon. Next batter, number 4, Parker Smekel.
Yeah, I was telling him to get the
go ready. Make some good ones.
Up, number 10, Ben Polensky.
Nice.
Batting number 3, Thomas de Bonneville.
Justin.
the catcher, Josiah Scott. For the Macedons, number 36, Trevor Armstrong. leading off for the Mastodons, the shortstop, number 10, Jack Lang.
Watch the pick!
Run lane! Run lane!
Yo, yo!
Come on,
Okay. Let's party. Next up, number 32, Alec Brunson.
Go, man.
Leading off for the Mastodons, number 5, Garrett Muller. People in my position get complex and want to come places with star girls and they end up on the front pages. I'm quiet with it, I just ride with it. The moment I stop having fun with it, I be done with it. I'm the only fielder number 26, Austin Wilkie.
Just expect it.
Betting number 12, Braden Rogers.
Get a good one.
Next up, number 3, Thomas de Bonville.
Let's go to the hair.
Next batter, 24, Josiah Scott. It's the middle of the seventh. It's time to stretch. Leading off of the Mastodons, number 27, Jacob Dixon.
Pretty clock, Jody stepped up in his piece. Bust my to ensure that all you
know. Here we go, Dan.
And
Up, number 22, Brandon Yoho. batting number 20, Braden Eckhart.
Thank you.
off on the Mastodon, number 32, Alec Brunson. number 4, Parker Smickle. Score will revert back to the bottom of the 8th inning. Tyler's Mastodon field 4-2, Omaha defeats Purdue Fort Wayne. Fans, be sure to come back on Friday when your Mastodons host Oral Roberts. It'll be at 3 o'clock, first pitch here at Mastodon Field.